presence here is a great gift. Not just to Father, but to all of us.
The Institute's a big place. It might take a while to learn where everything is.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
First things first. How do I get back to the surface?
The same way you got in, of course. You are not a prisoner here. You may come and go as you please. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Mankind, redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
What do you mean by proper supervision?
I mean that while they are here in the Institute, fulfilling the purpose for which they were designed, our synths perform admirably. As you're about to see, however, they can become unpredictable when set loose. A rogue synth has taken over the raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Who erased his memories? And why?
Those idealistic radicals who call themselves the Railroad are behind it. We'll deal with them in time. But right now, the priority is to reclaim that synth before more harm is done. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Thank you. Gotcha.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Wait. Did you hear something?
I'm ready to move.
Oh, no, you don't. Nice try. Is that it? Target's gone.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
I'm ready to move in, man.
You're dead.
Waste of ammo.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in? There's someone else here. Guess it was nothing.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation I've...
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, ma'am.
Wait.
Did you hear something?
Thank you.
Oh, no, you don't.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X.
All right, let's go.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
Hold up a moment, ma'am. There's something important I need to tell you. We should keep moving.
I'll be doing the world a service.
Well done.
By your gear, I'm gonna guess you two are agents.
Just like me.
Zach.
Made it to the top.
With the invincible desperate resources and stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs.
Seems they shipped town.
How much plunder have you got?
So you are here for a little bit.
What are you doing, boss? We can take these guys. Keep your mouth shut!
I know what I'm doing! We got a modest little stash. I'll tell you what. Give it to you. Freely, if you walk away afterwards. You say?
Afterwards.
On second thought,
now hold up a second.
That's the way you want it?
Then let's finish this!
Here's that holotape you gave me. Full of Institute data.
Well, all right. I'll start digging into this and see if I can make heads or tails of it.
What do you hope to find?
Whatever the Institute doesn't want anybody to know. All the good stuff on here is gonna be encrypted. So the first job is to see if I can crack it. After that, well, I'll have to see what I've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe.
Father is more than just our leader. He is our creator.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. I'm just glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed. But enough about that. The task is done. and you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased. Now you'll have a place to stay that's far safer than any on the surface.
Don't make excuses. You're clearly divine.
Your quarters are just inside, ma'am. When you're finished here, ma'am, Father wants to see you.
Just as you gave life to Father, you gave life to many of us.
There's a lot of hubris around here, and I don't care for it.
I can't express how truly humbling it is to stand in your presence.
Son?
Ah. Hello, Mother. Tell me, what would you do when someone has stolen from you?
I'd try and talk it out, see if things can be resolved peacefully.
An admirable goal. And yet we find ourselves in a situation where something more significant must be done. The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute. Synths that had gone missing in recent months. They no doubt mean to free these synths, in their delusion that synths are somehow sentient beings. You've been in contact with the Railroad, so you're aware of their misguided beliefs.
What happened? What have they done?
They are in possession of technology that does not belong to them. Usually they are a minor nuisance, but lately they have become more emboldened. I'm afraid we've reached a point where a response is necessary. We have learned the current location of these synths and need to reacquire them before the Railroad can hide them.
Where are the synths located?
A small settlement at the old Bunker Hill Monument. But it's important that we act on this soon, before the Railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
Is it just me, or will I have backup?
Of course, sir. We'll be waiting for you outside Bunker Hill. You'll have support should you need it. But we want to keep this small.